My mummy says I'm a miracle. My daddy says I'm a special little guy. I am a princess.
I am a prince.
Mum says I'm an angel sent down from the sky.
My daddy says I'm a special little soldier.
No one is as bold or tough as me.
Has my daddy told you?
One day when I'm older, I can be a soldier.
Put you in the face.
Take another picture of our pumpkin from this angle over here.
I know we wouldn't say this, but she's clearly cuter than her peer.
What a dear.
Honey, look at Mummy.
Try not to vomit on your brother.
Now smile for Mummy.
Smile for Mother.
I think she blinked.
I'll take another.
Have you seen what he can do?
Is that unusual for day two?
Is smiling early not a sign of an exceptional IQ?
She's just delightful.
So intuitive.
So insightful. Might he be a little brighter than the norm?
I know to say it's frightful for.
Listening to this. This is quackery.
But you're about to give birth.
Are you out of your mind?
Mrs. Wormwood, you're having a contraction.
I'm not having contractions. Contractions are for pregnant women. We're having babies. Oh, I'm having a stinking baby.
Every life I bring into this world restores my faith in humankind. All life, a canvas yet unpainted. There's still unbroken skin, their uncorrupted minds. Every life is unbelievably unlikely. The chances of existence almost infinitely small. The most common thing in life.
My son is a girl.
I mean that your daughter is a girl.
Yeah, but the balloons, Doctor, I mean, the balloons, they say boy.
Mr. Wormwood, your wife has just given birth to a beautiful, healthy, happy little girl. She's perfect. This is fantastic news.
Why do bad things always happen to good people? Fine, upstanding citizens like you and me. Why, when we've done nothing wrong, should this disaster come along?
It's horrible!
We're looking!
Hairy little stinky thing!
We know sign of a winky dick at all!
Control. Dad says I should watch more TV.